like same as normal chaps if you've been before, no ground game at all. If you want to shoot pigeons, then feel free, but if you stood, then you've got a chance of going to put birds back over the others. Walking guns, nothing going forward. If you're not sure where the guns are when we start them, just ask us. And that's basically it, really. We'll be doing six dives, stuff after a couple and have a bit of lads out there. That's it, really. But please, when you're walking especially, just be aware where we are. And obviously, if someone shot a bird, then a picker up might be back or whatever. Just keep your eyes out as well, because if someone's dropped the bird at the top of the line, we might hold it. There'll be radios split up there with myself, Emma, Jason, Joe, and my two boys as well. So that's about it, basically.
Yeah, Darren. Thank you. Get up, get up. Harry, get up. Whoops, come on, get up. Come on, up you go.
Be able to.
Knock it off. Beat. Oh, come out, sorry then. I'll tell you what, I'm looking at. Can I just move up there a little bit just so we separate those dogs up? Cheers. Dog up, top there. Come on.
The carpet's been dried out, but.
Yeah, it's perched on the edge.
Yeah, a bit wet on your behind over there.
Thank you.
Show him the secret.
Oh, thanks. We're nearly there yet. That sausage and egg McMuffin does not seem like such a good idea now, is it? Just hold on, William. Slowly. Hey, yeah, We've got Andy's a back gun. Got Andy's a back gun. Andy's a back gun here. Mr. Cook. Oh, blimey. Sit up.
Boy.
Happy with that one. Where'd those feathers come from? Luke! Where'd that come from? Down the edge. Never even saw it. Hey. Get ready, Luke. Go on. Blimey. It's a damn buster. Well shot, sir. Get out. He's on his way. Yeah. Back. Righto. Can see it from here. Hold it, hold it. Good lad. Here.